is going to be a very quick and easy recipe, so we're going to go ahead and get our linguine started boiling here. We're going to go ahead and add the salt. After we added our salt to our water, we're going to go ahead and add 375 grams of linguine. Okay, now that we've got our linguine started, we're going to transition to the sauce.
Yeah, because this is literally by the time the pasta is done, we should have the sauce ready as well. So we have our pasta boiling there on the side, and now we are going to go ahead and heat 4 tablespoons of olive oil over a low heat.
So we'll go ahead and get that going. There's our olive oil.
Yeah, so we're just going to have that heat up a little bit, and then to that we will be adding the remaining ingredients that we have there in front of us.
Okay, so we're going to add...
Okay, so what we have there is 3 tablespoons of finely chopped parsley, but we are only going to add 2 tablespoons.
Okay, which I'm going to eyeball this.
Alright.
And I'm going to guess that's about it, about two-thirds.
And to that we will be adding our garlic. And that is 2 cloves of garlic that has been peeled and finely chopped.
There, garlic.
As well as 1 small chili pepper. And a word of advice, don't touch that and touch your eyes. It's not a good feeling. So that's 1 small chili pepper, finely chopped. We're also going to add 1/2 inch or 1 centimeter of fresh ginger root.
I'm going to add that.
That has been peeled and chopped up finely. And we're just going to fry that for a few minutes.
Okay. And these days that we live in, things are very expensive. Almost everything you buy is more expensive than it used to be, so this is still a fairly budget-friendly meal.
Yeah, and Antonio does say in the intro to his recipe that keeping a can of tuna in your pantry is a great idea.
Well, tuna is still fairly inexpensive.
Mm-hmm.
And the ingredients that we've used are, you know, very budget-friendly so far, and it's going to be a fairly cheap but hopefully a very good meal.
Okay, then when you think that is cooked enough, everything is softened, we will be adding the tomato, and that would be 1 pound or 450 grams.
Add that to our mixture.
And the recipe says to use creamed or pulped tomatoes. We just use pureed tomatoes. Okay, so then we are just going to cook that for a few more minutes, and as you can see, that is really quick and easy. And when that is heated through enough, we will be adding the tuna. And that is 400 grams or 14 ounces of tuna in the oil that has been drained.
We'll add that to our sauce. And again, tuna is one of those items that is still relatively cheap, inexpensive.
Okay, and that was a little bit less than 4 cans of the regular size tuna.
Okay, almost there.
Well, I'm sure if you have only tuna in water available, that will be just fine. Antonio does seem to prefer the tuna in oil.
So we'll go ahead and add salt.
And we're just going to do that to taste.
Okay, we'll give that a mix.
Yeah, and then we're really just waiting for our pasta to finish cooking, and we'll be adding the pasta to our sauce,
which is almost ready.
Okay, so it looks like everything's done there, and we are going to go ahead, clean up the table, and plate it up.
Okay, here we go. Okay, our linguine with tuna sauce has been plated up. We've added a little parsley to the top, and we're going to go ahead and add just a little bit of pepper. We do want to be kind of cautious because there is some red chili pepper in there, and so we're going to call that good for now.
Okay, so we're ready to do the taste test.
Mamma mia!
So again, this is a very simple and easy dish to make. However, If it doesn't taste good, it doesn't matter if it's simple.
No, that's true. So let's go ahead and try it.
A little tuna on there. And
hopefully this is not too hot for you.
I don't do well with hot things, but it definitely looks delicious. That's tuna in there.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
That's a good thing. It's not too hot. It definitely has a little kick to it. Wow. That is more than the sum of its parts, that's for sure.
Well, I love it. I had my doubts about whether you would like it.
That is really fantastic, guys.
And this is a huge bonus for us to be able to do any kind of pasta with seafood in it, because we are allergic to pretty much anything that's not just plain fish.
So yeah, a couple cans of tuna, a little bit of linguine, a few little odds and ends, and boom, you got a good meal here.
And this is, again, budget friendly, very quick and easy to make. So I highly recommend trying this at home.
I recommend it. I would do it again for sure. And as always, I'm going to keep eating.
Okay, we'll see you next time. Enjoy.
Enjoy. Very, very good.
I like it.